I have died to boss 1 more than boss 8. I really don't know how people can say that's the easiest boss. That's a thing. For some reason, there's like an extra tile at the bottom, so you can just go under and hit the warp. No, no, no. That's Wolfie's problem. Boss 2 is Mozart, and Mozart is literally patterned. Oh, micro medley. What was it again? I don't know, I first tried it. Oh yeah, break the targets. Yeah, I first tried that. Mozart is only a little bit RNG. Basically, at the start, he'll either go up or down. And that's it. That's the only difference. So there's just two patterns, really. Yep. That is a new death. I really don't like that. It's all pattern, it just depends on whether or not he goes up or down, then he'll fire them at like a different location. I have a strat that just, if he goes down, I have a strat, if he doesn't go, if he goes up, then I just reset until he goes down. The only thing that can really change about Vivaldi is like the timing at which some of the golden notes spawn, depending on how fast you do damage to it. But that really doesn't matter. Potter's fish. What is up, cocaine? A perfect run would be into the third room by now. How's runs? It exists. About it. Alright, so here what you do is you take a save close. He goes up, reset. He goes up, reset. He goes up, reset. He goes down, keep going. Mozart. Oh, hell yeah. Jeez, that's a fucking fast boy. I like having no honor tiles at all. It makes me feel good. It just feels nice. Bang. Doing this stage is actually just like fun as shit. That's what they all say. Yeah, it's called the world. I probably should try to like hit that landing and be safe. But that looked cool, so I kind of don't want to do that actually. Good luck. And also, no, you can't. Oh, there he goes. What's up, goat? Actually, he can't. Oh, that is true. He can do that, though. Yes. Did you watch season 2 as well? Side A is side story, so you can watch it whenever, actually. Zenkoku is season 2. Ah, shit. No. This is not a good stage 3, by the way. Best sake. Soggy. Why do I always like not jump there? It's very good. What do you mean that didn't make it? I can't have that. I mean, this is the full jump stage, and I'm okay with that. I like full jumping. Double? Why do you have to do this to me? Literally every time he goes bottom right, he just gives me a shitty attack. Three. This is three. Ah, barely got that. Close. I mean, one double shot's alright. Yeah, you can get double shots if he goes bottom right and you shoot the hand on the way out as soon as you can. I saw you super dry as a classic Japanese meme. What's up, Josh, bruh? I mean, I would not know that, but I've seen it in a lot of places. Like, I knew about it before this game. So I would assume it's some sort of classic Japanese meme. You know, it can. It can actually be both. Awesome. I mean, you haven't tried, have you? I don't know what that is, but I believe it. Can I get some awesome RNG, please? That's really bad RNG, actually. At least one double hit. I always want to jump on the dark one there. The space whip? I don't know. I mean, probably, but I don't like doing that. I would rather just get lucky. So I'm like half reading chat, by the way. I kinda really want to go fast. Not missing anything? Poggers. don't know why I'm having a lot of trouble with that nowadays. I used to be like really, really good at it. Nah. Thank you, Mr. EXE. Can I jump? Nope. There we go. E. Go middle. Surely he can do the avenging himself. Well, it's over. No more avenging then. Alright, hopefully this stage can go not terrible. Damn. I guess he had to contact the Avengers. It begins. First death. Right, gotta jump again there. I didn't think I'd bleed. I didn't believe I'd make it through that. If this was actually like a really good run, I'd be shitting my pants probably. Goddamn. Two deaths? I think I'm shitting my pants anyways. If I had splits, that would have been gold by a landslide. Well, no pissing, just shitting. shut up. I think I actually screamed when I saw this in Micro Medley. I did, okay, good. Oh god, that was close. I was not disappointed. I think it would have been mean to have it there in Micro Medley. Yeah, I mean, that's fair. As long as you get it. Let's just fucking hit all of them. Oh yeah, no. It's actually hard to die there. I'm sure a lot of people manage, but I'm just saying, like, it is actually fairly easy to not die there. Doink, doink, doink. Yeah, I saw that happen to a lot of people. I think that's basically the only way to die. It's just like panic and like, ah, what the fuck. Himster. He's coming, all right. Yep, that's what it's called. A leg cape. That came out of my mouth better than I thought it would, considering I haven't listened to that, like, in a very long time, actually. Alright, asshole. I'm fairly sure I nearly hit that. Oh, well. Off cycle there. That's alright, this screen's the easy one anyways. I was kinda out of focus there. Let's pretend that didn't happen. Alright, strat. Low, 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 high, low, high, high, low, low. Oh. Mid. High, low, high, high, low, low, low. Here you just basically go. I guess it'll be up to Fresh Dude, really. How fresh is he feeling? Pretty fresh. Did I shit my pants at a couple of points during that fight? Maybe. Nice. That's how I know it's the end. If it didn't say final, I wouldn't know when to stop the timer. God bless the one frame tap, saved my life. Fuck you. Well, that's weird. Ah, fuck. Ooh! Whoa, I lost my heart attack there. That one fucking touch. Yikes! I don't have water. Where do I put my water bottle? Oh, it's over there. Hold on. I gotta take a sip. Ooh, I'm a little bit shaky. Yeah, stage 3 went pretty bad in that run. The hands are vibing. It's true. Yeah, the difference is I death list, I guess. Yeah. I think I lost like half a minute on stage 3. And, about half a minute at a... Stage one. But I'm okay with wasting time on stage one. That place is hard. I don't know why stage two was subpar, I just wasn't feeling it. But stage six was so hot. No. I think I did the corner, I died once on it, so I lost like 10 seconds there. And I died like someplace else as well. Stage 5 went pretty well. No, actually I fucked up the inverts a lot. I actually lost like 30 seconds on stage 5 probably. Cause I failed the F jump like 3 times. And I spent a while on the second invert. Oh, it's his fucking avatar. I never looked at that for some reason. Plug these. Speech?
Oh, I would like to thank, Mahjong and anime for helping me, achieve kick-ass. Thank you.
True? Specifically anime Mahjong. Dude, okay, Wolfie, you wanna know the thing? Hold on, let me open Mahjong.